Our story begins with our hero, Bob. He thought he'd seen a shooting star from the backseat of his car, as some heifer bobbed her face all on his Twinkie. But that shit was fucking close, what the fuck could have been toast? Now beyond the trees is flickering and blinking. He told her, hurry, door, come on, pop that cork and then be gone. Next thing he knew, he had his leg up as his dick sneezed. She made his goober disappear like,
my Uber's here.
Then he ran to see what landed past some thick trees. There in the dark of the night was his hope glowing bright. He looked in and seen what might be a crash meteorite. He was cautious, full of fright.
It could be contaminated, right?
Just in a shell crack light. What an incredible sight. Some liquefaction flowed. It was cruising out slow. With a midnight blue glow. Scary but beautiful. He found a stick near the road. And he stuck it in slow. He looked at it up close. And it appeared to grow. He went to fling it right quick, but the shit was too thick. Wiped it around on the ground, it just devoured the stick. Swallowed it bit by bit, it tripled in size quick. Curiosity's legit, that's how the best of them slip. He couldn't wait to feel, evaluate the deal. Glowing with great appeal, why hesitate? He kneeled, looked like an ocean keel. A jellyfish, a eel. And then he dabbed it with his finger, and his fate was sealed.
Killer thrilling from another galaxy.
Everybody killing.
It's the killer thrilling from another galaxy.
Everybody killing.
Felt his fingertip was burning, and before long he was learning. Once it begins to feed, indeed it will spread. Slowly devoured up his hand, he scrubbed and showered, understand. He tried to burn it, freeze it, Jesus, make it cease, he begged. He knows just what needs to be done, fucking Adis won't be fun. But to save his life, it's best he just to do it quick. Plus he got nowhere else to turn, cause true loyalty is earning. To be honest, Bob was pretty much a fucking dick. He called that hooker from before her Uber pulled up for more. She heard her screaming from his side as she knocked on the door. She brought the axe and the sword and wondered what was in store. Bob was elbow deep in blob as her jaw hit the floor. Told her cut off his arm quick.
What the fuck is that shit?
He screamed,
do it now, bitch!
She's like, I'm gonna be sick. He said, be steady, don't trip. She begged, but what if I slip? Just then she swung as he was talking. That bitch cut off his lip. His arm remained intact, but you could hear the bones crack. The blob continues to attack, chewing on Bob like a snack. And now it's spreading, in fact, onto his chest and back. The situation that he's facing at best is whack. Figure it gets in mass. It saved the best for last. But Bob face it past, because it tastes like ass. Any last words before you fertilize the grass? The blob was just too fast.
It's the killer thrilling from another galaxy.
Everybody killing.
Galaxy!
Everybody killin'!